Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today how to add text to a photo or a picture in Microsoft Word. So let's open up Microsoft Word, click on Insert, Insert a Picture. I'm just going to select a picture from my desktop. I've got this picture of two vans, a white van and a black van. Select the picture using the mouse, then click on Insert. And over here you've got a text box option. Now I find the easiest way to add a text box is to draw your own text box. So select that, draw text box, hold the left button down on the mouse, drag it to be as wide as you want, then let go. This draws a nice white box on top of the photo. Then you can just type in any text into that box. And this box is completely readjustable, so you can make it bigger or smaller. We can also select the text, change the font size, change the color, anything in a normal Word document. If you're writing some text in Word and you want to start a new page, it's very, very easy. You don't have to keep pressing enter, 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 enter. There's a link above now about how to do that. And look at that, nice and simple. And if you select the box, you can drag it around, move it anywhere on the photo. You can make the box bigger and smaller just by selecting the corner and just moving it. Great stuff. If you don't want the white background, you can get rid of this, and this is fairly simple. So just select the text box that you've just drawn and written in. At the top, click on the text box tools, select the shape fill option, and then select no fill. That takes away the white background. You can also remove the outer box. So again, select the text box, select shape outline, and then select no outline. The box is still there, but it's obviously invisible. You can then select the text. You can change the color of it. You can change to any font. So you might just want the text writing over the photograph without the white or different color background. Lots of different options there. What you can also do is you can also insert multiple text boxes. So let's just draw one text box here. And we'll just write some text in here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to add in two specific text boxes and then just add some arrows pointing to the vans. Whilst I'm doing that, there's a link above now about how to open multiple Word documents. So again, another text box, left button on the mouse, drag it as wide as you want it, then add in your text. Now we're just going to add in some arrows after this, just so we can point to the references on the pictures. So click on Insert and then select Shapes. There's lots of different shapes that you can use, lots of different arrows, so just select the one that you want. Again, hold the left mouse and then let go when you drag it to see how big you want it. But this is also adjustable after you've done it. Then you can select it and spin it around, so you can have it wherever you want it. If we go to the other text box, I'm just going to do a slightly different line on here. Just drag the mouse down. Look at that, nice and easy. So if you've got lots of pictures and you want to make references to them with nice text boxes, that's a nice simple way of doing it. And I'll tell you what, I think that deserves a lovely cup of tea. Whilst I'm having a cup of tea, in the top left there's a link on how to start a new page in Word easily without having to press enter multiple times. In the top right hand corner, how to have portrait and landscape pages in the same document really easily. And in the bottom left, how to combine multiple Word documents into a single Word document. Cheers!